Now, question number one C is we need to find the sum of this series. We can write the series as 1 square minus 2 square plus 3 square minus 4 square. And this series, it goes all the way up to 100 square. Now we can rewrite the series as 1 square 2 square up to 100 square and then minus 2 times 2 square plus 4 square up to 100 square. We can write this as summation r square, where r varies from 1 to 100, and then minus, here we'll take 2 square common, so it'll be 8, and then we'll have this summation, which is r varies from 1 to 50, and then summation r square. Now this is n plus 1, 2n plus 1, divide by 6, and then minus 8, n plus 1, 2n plus 1 whole divided by 6. Now we'll take 100 into 101 by 6 common. So it'll be 100 into 101 divided by 6. And here we'll get 201 minus 4 into 51. So this value will be 10100 into minus 3 upon 6. And it'll be minus 5050, which is your option number E.